What's up, guys? Awesome Nerd Show here, back again playing Battlefield 1, and we're here on the third tank mission. And so, all I know so far is the tanks broke down. The like head guy is stuck in or staying inside there, so we have to go get the parts to fix it and everything. So here we go. There's rats. Ew, rats. Now I don't know exactly what I'm supposed to be doing for sure. Or besides, you know, finding the parts and stuff. But I don't know where there's bad guys or the bad people at or anything. Let's see what we got inside here. Ooh. That's not too bad. Maybe some snipe some people. Oh, thought that was gonna give away my position. Oops. I can't get up that ladder. And I hate this, how dark it is. I don't know. Hopefully you guys can see this. But goodness, it's dark. Just keep throwing more. Well, this is gonna be an early death. I don't know where the roads are. Where are they coming from? I know I alerted a whole bunch of guys. There was someone. Anybody else? Freaked out. Got that guy. Any more? Anybody? Anybody? Why is it so dark in here? Weapons, weapons, weapons. Okay. Why is it so dark? We'll just move down this road here. I don't know if these, where I'm supposed to be going. I know there's a markers. Do I spot? I can't see anybody else. I mean, surely there's more people. Anybody over here? Anybody? Apparently these are the only two guys. I doubt it. Told you there was more. Failed that one. Spotting people, where are you? Anybody else? Why do they make this stuff so hard? I don't understand. Okay. I'm just gonna stick to this side. Sneak around the backside, hopefully. Why is this so scary and nerve-wracking? There's the engine I need. We'll climb up here and see if we can snipe some people. More parts. Hmm. Okay. So. People are aware. Anybody else? Did I get them all? Did I get them all? Is there anybody? What the heck is that? Oh, it's a gun. Like, what did I just spot? Lure at what?
Nice one. One down, three to go.
Okay. Got something. Can't see, it's too dark. This is so creepy. I don't know what to do. I've got to sneak up on him, but I don't know how. I wasted all my ammo. How did it get through this? Come on, I'll walk that way.
Halfway there.
Now, where's the last thing? Somewhere over this way. If I can make it back this way. I assume I have to go back up to the tank. Oh, this is so nerve-wracking. I hate the sneaking around stuff. Something? I swore there was a... Yeah, it's over here. Oh, this is the first. Let's see what weapons we can find in here. Trench. I need more ammo for my silencer sticky grenade. Nope. Why couldn't the other one be up here? Okay. Any ammo? Artillery thing? Let's check this ammo thing. Well, it's got a suppressor on it. Whatever it'll do, I don't know. Got a marksman gun, but oh, nope, that won't work. Well, see if we can try anything up here. Oops, probably should have seen if I could disable that alarm.
Gefällt mir gar nicht. Wir sollten Hilfe holen.
Oh, this is so creepy. I don't know what that is. That's coming towards me. I'm afraid to find out. I feel it's like a tank or something. Oh, there's definitely someone down there. But who and where, I have no clue. It's too dark to see anything. This is taking forever and scaring me. Come on. Please let this be the end of it. It's been taking too long.
Just one more.
One more. I thought I said three. Do we got anything good in here? Dynamite. Trench. So that's just a handgun. A stick grenade. I don't know what that was. Gosh, this is creepy. Why can't this be over? Oh, that's a horse. gonna walk through the water. Hopefully I don't run into whatever that was I saw or heard earlier. Whoever. Are we done yet? Come on. Oh, I swore I looked at this earlier.
That's all of them. Now back to Bess.
Come on. My heart's beating from this. This is gonna be a really long episode, apparently. Whew, I do not like sneaking around doing stuff like this. Whew. Oh, I think that's it. Oh. There's a guy about to kill me. Oh, he saved my life. Oh, that scared me.
I lost my way back there. There's no right way in a place like this. Find one.
So I think that's the end of the episode. I'm pretty sure. Now we're getting back in the tank, so hopefully it'll be a good tank battle episode next time and not on foot.
Nice work.
But that will probably be it for this episode. It's been really long. I'm sorry about that, but that level took forever. So don't forget that hit that like button if you enjoyed. Leave any comments you have down below. Hit that red subscribe button to catch out all our other Battlefield videos.